knew that going into the game was going to be hard. It wasn't going to be easy. And we just found a way to win. And at this point, you just have to win. It doesn't have to be pretty. It doesn't have to be by 30. You just have to win. So, we got it done. That's the beauty about this team. Any given night, anyone can step up. Tomorrow we're going in with the same mindset and the same focus. And that's to play the team, and whoever gets rolling, we kind of go from there.
Revenge can only last for so long, then you just got to play the game. So we expect them to come out really strong, and we'll settle into the game. I think we were really nervous yesterday. We were very anxious in the beginning, and we were able to settle down. So for us, we just got to come out and match their intensity, of course. They love to get out and run, so we got to run with them and try and keep them a little bit more in half court as well. And I'm just really excited about for the other players, too. I mean, for Sylvia, Candace, Kathy, people who are experiencing it for their first time. It's just an awesome experience to be able to represent our country and to be on such a fine team. I think our team has just been outstanding considering the time that we've been together.
I think you're going to see a really good battle. I think both teams work hard defensively. Both teams like to get out and run. So I think you see two teams that like to score a lot of points and get after it defensively. I think both teams like to play physical. So I think that's the nature of the game. I don't think either team is dirty, so therefore the game doesn't get dirty.